the game of football in the city of New Orleans. Two things that have really shaped the man I am today. There's something about this game and this city, and you'll never know it until you've experienced it.
Roderick Teamer was
not until you've played a down under its lights or walked an afternoon on the streets. Tulane University has given me the privilege to play the game that I love in the city that I love. My name is Rod Teamer, and I am NOLA Built.